We are here in Atlanta Truck Invasion already.
Too much talking, not working, Perio.
Nah.
What's going on?
We don't have brakes.
We don't.
Life's a fucking risk.
Porque la troca viene dando 6 millas por galón. Tenemos que apoyar a los Oilfield.
Whole lot of ass. Trees, there's 20 times the entries for these shirts. This is a giveaway shirt. I know you guys are bored with Ramiro's vlogs. They're boring. Once I'm in the vlog, fucking badass. We go to car shows, we go all over the place, we travel. Perrillo is just disregard. So guys, we're going to Atlanta. We're gonna get fucked up. Okay.
No.
Guys, we're going to Atlanta. We're gonna do some crazy stuff. You guys are about to see. Stay tuned. Yeah.
¿Y sabes o no qué es?
No, güey.
No mames.
No, no.
It's not even that bad.
It's not.
No.
Ramiro said it. So, guys, we're having a little issue, technical issue with our trailer. We just bought it and we don't have brakes.
We don't.
Yeah, we don't. So, these new GMCs, these GM trucks have a new module on these 2023s and 2024s. Now, once you got those electric brakes, we got the hydraulic over the electric brake, they won't work. So, GM hasn't found that problem yet, the solution for it.
What is that? What do you
mean? This is for the trailer brakes.
Oh, that's
and it's supposed to work. You see 0 and 100, it's supposed to work. Like, it just depends.
So, we got no brakes at all?
We got truck brakes.
No, pull out.
Yeah. Pero we found a solution. There's a diode that you gotta put on the trailer. So it's a long, it's a lot of science. But there's a part we gotta buy and somewhere in Alabama or Montgomery.
Wait, so we're gonna go from here to Alabama with no brake?
Yeah.
Wow.
Life's a risk, carnal.
Sabes que aquí mejor.
Bro, life's a fucking risk.
Mira que el perrito.
Watch. Bro.
Wait.
Why shouldn't we record?
Sorry.
Nah, play. So yeah, carnal, we gonna fucking roll.
Rolling rock, baby.
I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna fucking roll. I'm gonna beat your head too. Watch.
Nah.
Yo vengo prepped, huh? ¿Me entiendes? Te me pongo más.
No tenía, huh? Ese es tu jalecillo.
Damn. Let's go.
Monta aquel curb. Oh, pinche maletota que te lo.
Hey, Ramiro. Hey, we're leaving at 4. We're leaving at 4. Ya estoy yo despierto hasta las 4. No, nada. ¿Le marco qué? No, dije, esto le van a costar apenas. A dormir. Go to sleep. Good night. Tenía llave, como.
Va, ve, párate allá. Ahorita voy a voltear aquí. Hola.
¿A dónde?
Estoy dejando.
¡Ya, Paco!
Ahí está otro más jalecito.
¿Cómo
estás?
¡Alana!
¡Todo!
¡Thank you!
¡Amamos!
Está bien nervioso,
Ramiro.
Ahí donde lo miran,
está
bien nervioso.
Amén, amén. So, guys, we on our way. Perrillo no se cae la boca. Va, hable, hable, hable.
No,
va el sonsonete ahí atrás de la oreja de Ramiro. Ladre, ladre.
Se fue enfrente. Dioki.
¿Por qué, Perrillo? Yo soy el co-driver, co-pilot. Vengo DJ. Vengo vlogging. Vengo haciendo record. Este viene robando los fritos. Todo el pedo.
No dejas dormir. Vas a hable y hable, culero.
Los dos dormir a la verga ahorita
para
que se queden los cinco
todos. Yo sí me dejaron, no fue un culpo nada. Ahorita va a salir, Ramiro. Oye, aquí en Falfurrio, ¿cuándo lo
doy? ¿Las pictures of a roll cool? ¿Las pictures of rolling cool?
Te vas, que no me dejas en fal, güey. Hable y hable, ¿te digo? Guys, I'm sorry. Bye. So it is 6 o'clock and we're still not in Houston. We stopped.
Ah, diles por qué no hemos llegado.
Esta chinguera da como 5 millas por galón.
So
y gasta un chingo de diésel. Neta.
¿Ya nos paramos tres veces?
Tres veces. Ay, agarra.
Supuestamente.
Cambia tu
comprando una Dooley y una Gooseneck, supuestamente nos íbamos a ahorrar, ¿verdad? Para cuando fuéramos a lugares a cargar trocas, a Houston, a Dallas, whatever.
We end up spending.
¿A dónde?
Houston or Dallas.
Dallas. So, Cali viene enojado porque la troca viene dando 6 millas por galón. Y le digo yo, tenemos que apoyar al oil field, a la gente que trabaja en el aceite, en el petróleo. Ahora que se siente mi tío Trump, make America great again.
Los consejos más estúpidos de la vida, aquí está, claro que sí.
Perrillo, what's going on?
Aquí escuchando, compadre, escuchando la plática de que el Trump va a ganar y que no sé qué pedo. Compadre, gane el que gane, estamos bien empinados.
Nunca me olvidaré, puedo morirme mañana. Debes sacarse en mi alma, pero nunca te olvidaré. Risto, olvidaré tus locuras.
Mira, perro,
mira que hay def, mira, ya chingamos. Ahí hay def.
We are in Baton Rouge, guys.
¿Cuánto falta?
¿Cuánto falta?
Ya quiero llegar.
Nos faltan un chingo. No, nos faltan como unas 8 horas.
8 horas.
Para ir out.
No, you gotta go ahead and go inside and pay for it.
Big ballers.
Big ballers.
Y lo hasta la big cena.
Half a million on each row. Half a million on each row, no, that's 10,000. 10,000.
Y lo a la big cena allá atrás.
Ah, the main one. That's the main one. The main one of the show. Of course, guys, you already know. Put up some flames on the motherfucker. Put it in fire.
Put it in fire.
Ramiro le puso. Flamethrower kit.
Don't tell nobody.
Oh, nobody knows?
Nah, no sé.
Well, he did a little thing. He did a little thing to it.
A ver.
He's gonna try. He's gonna really try. He's been trying for the past shows. I might just let him have this.
See y'all ain't calling ass and shit.
Super Cobra.
Super Cobra. Super Cobra. Super
Cobra. Hey, what's up, Kanda, bro? Come on,
Hey, Kanda.
Fuck a little suit, dick.
Why? I ain't gonna drive,
Hey bro, you gotta
drive,
bro.
I've been driving for fucking 3 weeks straight, bro.
Make it four. Come on.
It would've been worse.
Anyway, I'm out of hours, bro.
Hey, it would've been worse if you had to fucking drive the big 10, dog.
For real.
¿Cuántas horas llevan ya?
It's farther for y'all. Comenzamos a las 8 de la mañana today.
It's like 24 hours for you guys, huh?
It's fucked. Nos arrancamos a la 1 y media, bro.
Shit,
yeah, still. You know, my mom only gives 180 miles.
Dude, you need to fucking put a tackle like this one on the front.
Yeah, secondary tank in the back.
¿Qué le viene aventando el lumbre?
Peor fuera así, fue andar el pinche tackle a la verga.
Turning
no,
red,
güey. Está rojo, güey. El troque fue emocionado de ahí para el puro, pero ya no está. What's up? This is day two on the road already. And Perrillo hasn't stopped talking. Not too much, like he does. So we got a hotel here in Mobile, Alabama. It's second day, so we're gonna try to make it in today.
How many hours left?
We got 5 more hours. Espérame. A quebrar, chiquito. No saben ya lo clásico. Valor que tiene la troca. So moving is at 2, guys. So we're gonna have some breakfast. We're gonna hit the road and stay tuned. Let's go.
That new drip.
I didn't really enjoy it. I don't know why.
Hey, pues agarraste toda la cama. ¿Cuándo no vas a dormir bien? Me hice la tetera. Te la calenté la noche para que pueda dormir bien el nene. Brota. Me cambié el pamper a las 4 de la mañana.
Hey, y'all moving style?
Huh?
Y'all moving style?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, he filming y'all.
From YouTube.
With that girl, yeah. I don't want to be on that. No, I like how it's
smoked out there. Thanks. We are in Interstate 85, by the way. You already know. We are here in Bucky's. I'm gonna grab a sandwich.
We're hungry.
Guys, make sure you guys get your entries. There's 20 times the entries for these shirts. It's a giveaway shirt. So make sure you go online, go to rollingrods.com, get your entry for that giveaway. Look at this.
Yeah, hell yeah. Yeah.
You'll be
damn,
rocking.
Drippy.
Be looking good. Yeah, we know.
Elisa.
Ahorita es un pasito. Pasito tonto.
Oh, man.
Ah, ¿llegaron sandwich? Sandwich.
¿Cuánto nos falta? ¿Unos 3 hours? 2 hours?
Nah, hour, about an hour and a half.
An hour and a half. Oh, nothing.
Chapa. Yeah. You're supposed to be the coordinator, bro?
No, yo estoy dormido atrás.
Bueno, raza, comenten down below, ahorita en este video, que estoy yo en este vlog. Que no nomás está Ramiro y Chapa y hermano, it's boring. They don't even talk. They're boring. But comment down below if you guys like me in the video.
¿Lelo?
Perro.
Aquí llevo el favorito de Ramiro.
No.
God damn.
Let's go. 1, 4, 2.
Damn.
Hello. I like the chopped brisket. Con little extra.
A ver, a ver.
Ahí está, espérate. Ah, okay. Que se quite la tía.
No. Tía, no me lo tiene.
You got the double legs. Big fucking brisket sandwich.
Damn.
I think Buggy should pay me for this. This is a paid partnership. Yo agarro chopped brisket.
Nah, damn.
Present it. Where are they?
Los que.
Los fritos normales.
Acá están caras.
We're all lost.
Do what?
We're all lost.
We're lost.
I thought you were taking a picture. Recording
something. Yeah.
So little milpona hitting up on me. What's up, Shotty? ¿Para qué la vete ahí?
Ahora vete ahí.
Here in Atlanta Truck Invasion already. So we're gonna get set up, we're gonna unload the trucks and get everything ready, hydrate a little bit, you already know.
Hey, tell them to pull up tomorrow.
Hey guys, make sure you guys pull up to Atlanta Truck Invasion. It's Saturday, May 4th. Make sure you guys pull up to Atlanta Truck Invasion. It's gonna be wild, man. It's crazy. It's a big ass.
It's huge.
Yeah, it's a big ass motherfucker. So we're gonna make the best of it. Perrillo, what are we gonna do?
Too much talking, not working, Perrillo.
Nah.
What's going on?
Perrillo dice que yo hablo con la cámara solo. ¿Por qué dices eso, Perrillo?
Now we got to let's get out.
Nah.
Yo los miro. I go ahead and watch.
Yo los miro. Let's get this shit going.
How did you...
We are ready.
Locked in.
Mr. Chapa can't handle the camera right now because he's getting ready and he's taking forever, apparently. So,
ready?
We got my boy Dorito, Perrillo.
Oh, yeah. Doing
Blood over there.
Dorito.
Oh,
jeans.
My new fit.
Who's
our name? Yeah, yeah.
Go ahead, Dorito. Take it just in case.
Hey, that's my lighter. So guys, this is day, what is it, day three?
Yeah, day three, day four.
I believe it's day three. Yeah, it's day three. We are going to the show already. So guys, y'all make sure you stop by the tent and get your merch. Remember, it's 20 times the entry on that giveaway shirt. Y'all, see you there.